the signature Paula step. You gotta point the finger up, you know? Lift the eyes up, okay? Give that flick of a hand. Cross the body. Okay? Now you're doing this on the the knees go oh. There you go.
Now let's start that again.
Say, point up, look up.
Okay.
Flick. Grab. Oh.
April 26, 1989, Paula
Abdul. I had that whole outfit you were wearing, too. I remember the long skirt with the blazer and the
top. Still have it.
Let's talk about that hairdo, Paula. What was going on?
Let's not talk about hairdo. It's kind of like Simon's hairdo.
Now, look, the X Factor. Simon, you say, is changing a little bit. I think he's probably getting a little warmer and nicer.
Well, I just like that you said it's old age.
Well, everybody gets a little warmer and nicer when they get older, but I don't know about that old Simon, you know?
No, he still is, you know, flip of a dime. He goes the other way.
But this show has tremendous success. It's a big hit in the UK
for years. Big hit in the UK and many countries. Mm-hmm. And, it's a huge show in the UK.
How is it different from the American Idol?
There are so many differences, and I think when people watch on Wednesday night that they will... There are so many different reasons for different people. And well, the technical reasons are, first of all, it's a $5 million recording contract.
That's huge.
That's unheard of.
Yeah.
Biggest in television history. Mm-hmm. The age, you can start at 12 years old.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
And there's no limit upwards, so.
Did you hear that?
I was hesitant to say, just in case you're getting any crazy ideas.
It
says they can go from 12 to older folks who have a dream.
Yes, it's something.
I have a dream.
But you know, I've been hearing some kids who are really 10 to 12 years of age with magnificent voices.
I'm telling you, some of the 12-year-olds are just as fiercely competitive, mm-hmm, and passionate, mm-hmm, and have a work ethic that's unparalleled. And they stand on that stage with some of the singers who are close to 60 years old, and it's just talent out there.
So now you've got four judges weighing this talent, right?
Four judges.
And Simon.
Yes.
And the other two are?
L.A. Reid.
L.A. Reid and Nicole Scherzinger.
Keep your eye on L.A. Reid.
Yeah. Oh, the ominous L.A. Reid.
Very ominous.
Yes. Well, this is his business. He's been doing it for years, and you two work together.
L.A. Reid and I, this is a fun fact. He wrote and produced with Babyface, my very first number one hit. Wow. And first song I ever recorded in the studio.
No kidding.
Called Incredible. Knocked Out.
How interesting.
Yeah. Yes, and we go way back, and he's magnificent. He's prompted and launched and discovered some of the greatest, from Rihanna, Pink, Justin Bieber, Usher.
Wow, right. He's going to be a good judge in this, isn't he?
Oh, he's pretty tough.
All right, now let's take a look at a clip now of a 13-year-old, all right, who is taking the stage. Here we go, X Factor.
Hi.
What is your name, lovely one?
My name is Rachel Crowe.
Are you excited to be here?
Yes, very. I'm like so excited. I can't even.
What would you do with the $5 million?
My family has like no money. And let me tell you, we live in a 2-bedroom house, okay? And I have 6 people in my family, which is a lot of people.
Yeah.
And I'm a girl. I need my own bathroom.
Best of luck.
You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release me? I said release me.
There you go. That's what it's going to be like. The two-night series. Premier X Factor. Wednesday night, 8:00 on Fox. Good luck, Paula. Great to see you again. You're the best. Anna Kournikova next. We'll be right back.
Tomorrow on Live from the new reality series Dirty Soap, General Hospital star Kelly Monaco.